Fuck is up, y'all? Huey Blunts here, and
so that's
back here with another
Luca goes from
video here.
Sure. Force her overnight, is it? Just dumb luck.
Mafia Definitive Edition.
Didn't
shit.
Feel that way at the time.
That intermezzo caught me off guard.
That particular street, taking a break just when Paulie and Sam are coming around the corner. What are the odds? I felt like, I don't know, like someone was watching out for us.
Whatever helps you sleep at night, pal, but it's a lucky break all the same.
But shit, after this,
I mean, one day you're
we're going to be continuing on with chapter 5.
Work in a city that's been trying to scrape you off its heels since the day you stepped off the boat, and the next you're stuffing your pockets full of Salieri's dirty money and lording it over the rest of us.
Yeah, okay. It wasn't like that.
I mean, shit, life comes at you fast, man.
I didn't have the run of the city. For every buck Salieri made, Don Morello would turn 10. He paid off cops, politicians, judges, and anyone he couldn't buy. He scared into looking the other way.
Damn, bro. Singing like a canary out here.
Jumping at its own shadow, I'll give you that.
You hear anything about Joey Crackers?
Yeah, got his name in the Morello file, sure. Boxer, right?
Yeah. That's the guy.
So now we're on the chapter.
Joey was just driving to the gym one morning. Probably daydreaming about winning a belt or something.
Oh, shit.
God damn it! Moron! You're driving with your goddamn eyes closed! Look at this! Jesus, Mary, Joseph, Tom.
Oh, shit.
No, it was you.
Oh, nah.
You know, else driving a rare import in this part of town, Joey.
No. Well, then, I'm sorry. I was driving real slow.
You're saying this is my fault?
No.
Oh.
I ain't never been in no accident.
Well, repairs are gonna be expensive.
Oh, you're not gonna need that, sir. The tires are just fine. Grills a little bent up is all. I mean, I got a cousin.
Oh, shit! Oh, nah. That's out of pocket, bro. Yo.
Someone spun you a tail, pal. You got an informant right there says Morello made a mint every time Crackers went to the mat.
That's true, too. And still, Morello left that poor sap dead in the street. Head all caved in.
That don't square.
Well, maybe the Don knew Joey's career was on the downhill. Or maybe he was trying to scare some other guy.
Shit, okay, I guess so.
Don Salieri chalked it up to Morello not being able to think straight when he was mad.
I guess I'm not a chapter 5 yet.
You, have any more run-ins with Morello's crew back then?
Not at first. For a couple of years after I joined up, things were quiet. We got into a few dust-ups with guys trying to muscle in, but elsewise it was just the usual routine. We were running booze, offering protection, me and the boys doing rounds to collect small time. But I ain't gonna lie. Most days, we was also having a bit of fun.
I bet. Okay. Chapter 5. Now it's here. I've been waiting for like a few minutes to say this shit. But goddamn, that Joey Crackers, man. Yo. Tom Morello's a savage for that. Bro, 1932. Fair play.
Tommy. Thanks for getting down here so quickly.
Yeah, sure thing, boss. What do you need?
You know, there's a race coming up.
Oh, yeah. Paulie and Sam have some money on the local.
Mikey Dunne.
That's the guy.
He's a good kid, but a bit of a scrapper. Not too smart with his money. A few years ago, Mikey comes to me asking for a loan. He wants to get new tires so he can keep racing junkers out at the quarry. I like fast cars. I figured it'll be a bit of a hobby. Turns out, Mikey's a great investment. The kid can't lose a race if he walks the track. He graduates from the junkers to gal jobs, and I start placing a few bets on him here and there. Next thing I know, I've made all my money back and more.
Yeah, Sam says he's the guy to beat.
He was. We ran all the competition out of town. But now Ralph says there's a hotshot European entering the race, and he's got a car faster than our boys by a country mile.
That's
a truckload.
Oh, nah.
Not just our outfit. A lot of guys from the neighborhood come to me for financial advice. They've all put money down on this kid. It'll be like Black Thursday around here.
Oh, bro, we can't do that.
For everyone except Morello.
You think he's from the European?
Oh, I'm certain of it.
You want something to happen to the driver?
Can't find him. Morello's got him holed up somewhere safe. Besides, if he drops out or disappears now, none of our wagers will stand. Everyone will cry foul, say the race is fixed.
What about his car?
That's the ticket, Tommy. Ralph knows a guard at the track. You go down there tonight, you boost the European's car, bring it to one of our mechanics, and make a few adjustments, you bring the car back.
Baby, that's dope.
Sarah, can I get a drink here? Soon as you're ready.
Sure thing.
Your pop letting you out for the race?
You kidding? Feels like we're packing this place up and moving it to the stands.
He likes to make sure I have something to
drink. More in Lichtenburg. The international series challenge, Mikey Dunne.
Look at this half portion. Where were you last night?
I was with you.
You go on ahead, Tom. I'll deal with this mook. Polly, he drove you home.
Hey,
buonasera, Tom. So that's a 5, a 6, along with what's already behind the bar.
Hey, Ralph, Ralphie.
Big day coming up, right?
Looking like semi out here, though. Slightly more than Morello.
Break his winning streak, huh?
No, sir.
It's a low bar, though.
So, tonight, we borrow his guy's motor from the track. My friend Bobby is a guard. For a little dough, he'll show you where it is, then look someplace else while you turn the key.
I like Bobby already.
Sure. Then in there is this other guy, Lucas Bertone. You take the car to him down under the Giuliano Bridge. He'll, you know, tune it a little. Make the race tomorrow more interesting.
Then I take the car straight back, and Bobby can stop looking someplace else.
But you gotta be quick. Bobby comes off shift at 1:30, and then the next guy, he's an ass. Oh, hey, if you need somewhere to keep your motor safe, where no one can take them, feel free to use the garage. Carlo finally got around to clearing it out.
Thanks, good to know. Bobby.
Yep. We can take your car to the garage. Place is empty.
Any friend of Ralphie's a friend of mine.
I mean, if you got the money, sure.
Hey, I got you. That's what you want.
Tomorrow morning they start coming. Whole city. They smuggle in hooch. There's fighting. I hate it.
Ah, come on. Name a better place to pick up a dame than this place this weekend.
Hey, you're right, though.
Things I've seen.
They would turn stomachs, dames.
Okay, this is it.
Go.
Here she is.
Oh, she's 29
Carazella C series. Best in class. It's a shame you gotta wreck it.
If they see this down the road, the cops are gonna ask questions.
When they catch up, sure. Try to keep it one piece too, huh?
So, I gotta be back from Bertone by 1:30 before the next guy's shift.
Yeah, he's an ass.
I heard.
Yeah, made it in the nick of time, but I probably failed right here.
Tony. Oh, ain't she a thing of beauty?
Yeah, for real.
Hey, I'm a fast worker. Sit tight.
Trusting you, Lucas. Hey, we gotta wreck it. A beautiful car like that.
Done.
Thanks, Lucas. I gotta get back before anyone catches on.
Damn right I do.
She's gonna misbehave. Hey, tell Mr. Salieri I'm always available for this kind of work. I do stuff for a lot of people, but I always know where I stand with you guys.
Kind of guy right here, this guy.
Cars.
Like him.
Getaways. Anything for the right price.
Let's just hope Salieri's guy wins tomorrow. For all our sakes.
Okay.
We succeed there. Alright, dope. And we out here now. Damn right. And they give us another 2 minutes because they said, oof. Thank God. I was going to say, if they only give us those 2 minutes, then we fuck. We need to get the fuck out of here. We gotta get this racetrack back. We gotta get back to this racetrack. Can't even talk right now. We under pressure out here. If we gotta defuse bomb. Oh nah. Oh nah. 30. it. Fuck it. We taking the other side. We risking it all out here. Gotta do crazy shit sometimes. Hey. Come on now. Everybody get the fuck out the way. Come on now. Come on. Push it. Can I get there? I am cutting it close, the motherfucker. We back here. Dope. Jesus Christ. Cutting it close. Almost had a heart attack out here. Goddamn, man.
Oh, you're back. Thank Christ.
Hey, told you I'd be back, wouldn't I?
Drives like a jalopy. Okay, let's get out of here. Big day tomorrow.
Alright. Let's see what this motherfucker gonna do out here.
So Sam walks out of the bathroom, and I'm praying he's got a piece on him, because I'm not sure if the bartender can hand over what he owes. And his two sons, they're inching closer. I can hear them cracking their knuckles. They're both 7 feet tall, built like brick shit houses.
What were you carrying?
My dick.
That's right. This crazy bastard, he waltzes out of the bathroom, just starts pissing all over the joint.
Really?
Oh, shit.
What, call the cops?
Nah. Sometimes you just gotta make them think you're crazy.
Tom, you got the moment?
Oh. Jeffrey,
you've got a bit of a situation.
What's that now?
Oh, yeah, it's nothing like that. Mikey Dunne, our driver. Some of Morello's guys roughed him up.
Oh, nah, you're fucking with me. Do not tell me this.
To the hospital.
Jesus.
Yeah, tough luck for Mikey. Anyway, you're going to race for him.
Get the fuck on.
It's a half hour before the starting gun goes off, so this is not a discussion. But Don wants to win. But more importantly, he wants Morello to lose.
And oh, you hell no.
Are our best wheelman. Otherwise, I'd be talking to someone else.
Yeah.
God damn it.
Okay, Frank.
Good. Rafi has the car gassed and ready. Get to the track right away.
Ain't that some shit? Yeah, they better have sabotaged that car real good.
From Europe, we got a hotshot favorite.
God, yo, I hate this fucking racing shit. But, hey, you gotta do what you gotta do. Keep a cool head, Tommy. I'm gonna win this race.
Replacing him is, Tommy Ashton.
Yep, that's me.
I'm sure you'll all join me in wishing him good luck.
Fucking can't understand this shit. So it's up to me to prevent Black Thursday from happening. And to prevent the ruin from happening to the Salieri family.
They're off!
Former taxi driver and the destiny of the family is in my hands. That's some shit.
The favorite is out.
Oh, oh, thank you. Let's go. Keeping a stable position here. That's right. Eat it, motherfucker. Y'all ain't doing shit, and y'all ain't fucking with Tommy Angelo out here. Eat it, motherfucker.
Ah, crap!
Ooh. And just like that, we in the top four.
of a bitch! Ah, crap!
Alright, let's go.
Son of a bitch!
Oh, it ain't. The only thing serious is this fucking victory that's gonna happen right now. Oh no!
Yes!
Mother. Ain't this some shit? Come on. Oh no. Oh yeah, go. Saving the position. God damn it. Will I reclaim the position though? Remains to be seen. Pretty close to the end out here. One way or another.
You kidding me?
Will I survive? Will my car make it over the finish line? That is the question that remains to be seen out here. The real question we need to be asked, we need to be answered. Oh shit.
Son of a bitch.
So close.
Him?
Oh, no. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. Let's go. Let's fucking go. We got this. Let's fucking go. Nobody, baby. Nobody. Let's fucking go. A winner is me. Tommy, motherfucking Angelo, and just like that, the motherfucking taxi driver wins. Ain't that some shit?
Mm-mm. Hey, Tommy! There's our winner!
Hey, Tom. Just want to thank you for stepping in like you did. I had 6 months rent riding on that race.
Yeah, hey.
I'm homeless now, not for you.
Like I said.
Don asked, Lucas.
Well,
gotta do it for the Don.
Find a way to repay you.
It was all riding on me. I had to save the whole damn family from shame.
I might have a line on something that'll turn a buck for you.
Sure. Thanks.
Hey, definitely appreciate that.
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Tom. You made us all a lot of money today. And Morello's gonna be picking up pennies off the sidewalk for weeks.
Hey, what about the European?
He's probably wearing cement boots by now, the poor bastard. Here. You earned every dollar of this. Take your girl out somewhere nice.
Thanks, boss.
Hey, damn right. Give me a motherfucking girl, right? Bonus.
I don't want you blowing all that on booze.
I earned that shit.
Cheers. Nah, but maybe I'll buy my mom a new coat.
Good boy. Go get yourself a drink.
Get you with a Boy Scout.
Congratulations, big hero.
Nah, just got lucky's off.
Well, I had my money on the other guys, so drinks are on you.
Oh.
Hey. Bitch. Bet against me. I was happy to prove you wrong.
There. Now you're ready for the pictures.
Thanks.
Sorry, when pictures?
You're done celebrating, you might want to go find your buddy Polly. He's so drunk, he's gonna get hit by a parked car.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, okay. I'll get him home safe.
Marina, that's you gotta catch them all out here, yeah.
Holly and the rest of your pals have drunk through half my bar already.
No, I ain't found him just yet.
That's all for
we'll see about him now. If you all want to see
him. We open until 6. Please leave when requested.
You mama made that look easy to Tommy. When they started racing here 20 years ago,
most and today it was the same thing. Most guys didn't make the finish thanks to me.
I just showed him where to go. Hey.
Oh yeah.
Paulie.
Oh no. He said he was a
there was magic in that motor, alright. I hit all them bitches with magic stick out here.
Sure will, Tom. Thanks.
And he's good people. Paulie shouldn't bully him out here, that's terrible. Hey, Frank. What's up?
That win just put my daughter through another year of school, Tom.
Hey.
Anything for the Coletti's.
Anything well, for the Coletti's.
Enjoy the moment.
Salieri.
But the deal with Polly before he embarrasses himself and the family. I will
damn, everybody on Polly's ass.
You don't have to worry, Frank. I'll find him.
I've been asked by the LHPD to remind all racegoers that the sale and consumption of alcohol is strictly prohibited. And arrests will be made. Thank you.
Great race, champ.
Hey! Last time I saw you drive like that, Tom.
You're funny guy, Sam.
Saying there wasn't one today.
When our side of town is drowning in dough, that means you're safe. Hey, you've seen Polly. Guy soused. Came through walking sideways.
Yeah, I heard.
Now I know where to look.
This your first time at the track?
Last year I heard the motors from my apartment, but that's as close as I've gotten before.
They'll start to try to clear us out before dark. The party won't stop.
How'd you drive after the tuna?
Tried to go sidelong at a 5-brick walls, but we made it. You seen Polly any place?
Came by 5 minutes ago, maybe. Looked like it had a smell from the barrel.
Sounds about right. Thanks, Lucas.
Get this drunk ass off my phone.
Let's not make it like last year, folks.
Got him there. Where's this photo line?
Oh, thank Christ you're here. If your friend keeps this up, the other guy is gonna send the cops over.
Yeah, I think Ellie's out there at the track's over.
Jesus, Jesus, Paulie.
Cow says moo, and the chicken says quack. What does the bird say?
I don't know, but the security guy back there says you gotta go home.
That's an asshole. You should show some respect!
Well, that's true, but I'm saying you gotta go home, too, before you resurface the pit lane.
Well, okay, then. I guess.
Well, let's go, Jim.
Get in the car. We're getting your ass.
You did real good today, Tommy, with the driving. I was right. I was right when I found you. You know what I said?
What did you say, Polly?
I said this guy can drive, Don Salieri. This is a guy who can drive.
And here we are.
Nope. Here we are. Right here. That's where we are. You put me to shame, Tom. Look at you. Now you're even a some kind of race car driver.
We all got our...
You're doing real good since you joined the family, but you know you got it easy, right? Me and Sam, we keep the real stuff from you.
That right, huh?
You don't know what it's like. You get the call to see the Don and your mind's racing. Done some bad shit, Tom.
We're all in this together. I do what the Don asks when he asks. Just like you.
You're like me, you can't just shut it down. Blank it out like Sam does. Go home to... whoever the hell he goes home to.
Polly, you're drunk. You're gonna have to clam up for your own sakes.
Yeah, right.
You don't park too much now, Polly. You're on out of trouble. Shit, I'm driving. I'm drunk right now.
Tom, I want to go with the lady.
I'm not helping you with that today.
Hey, Billy!
You're drunk, buddy. You need bed.
Take me to the Blue Tropics.
Can't confess.
I don't know. Right, I ought to take you home.
The bridge. Take the bridge over to the island. Take me to the ladies. Take me to those sweet patooties.
I don't know. Taking you home seems more classy.
All right, now we're talking. Oh, boy. You should see these dames, Tom. Woo-hoo-hoo.
I'll leave it to you to swim with the barracudas, Polly. You're gonna have to tell me where the hell I'm driving.
You don't know?
I don't know.
There's a blue sign.
Need more than that.
There's a blue.
Let's see. Yeah, could I even actually take him?
Blue
yeah.
Sign, and it says Blue Tropics, and it's right near the docks.
Figures.
Check a map or something.
Check our 1930s GPS out here. Nah, you know what? Yeah. Can't let him embarrass the family. Classy or not, it's response.
Home? Throw me a home.
Yes, home.
I mean,
bad for you, right. Motherfucker.
Yeah.
I don't care if you're gonna do it, but yeah. Your ass is bad.
Okay, I'm gonna.
Sweet dreams, tough guy.
I'm gonna. Yeah, I don't feel so good.
Damn right. Neighborhood hero out here. Saved us all from Black Thursday. And that finally completes this chapter. Took me like 20,000 tries to finish that fucking race. Mm-mm. Bruh, fuck that. Hate it. Mm-mm-mm. I don't know how much money I got, but... yeah, the Don fucking owed me for that one. I saved his ass. But we're going to call it with this one.